end of their lives, unfortunately. It's so happy, so sad, so excited. It's called "I Was Made This Way For You." The scratch, chapped lips of summer love, with bruises left on the hips of best friends, and the seat of ice raised like snow-capped mountains against sunburned skin. The weight of warmth against your eyelids, humid, heavy sighs echoing the days over and over, the heady buzz of cool evenings inside the stooped tongues stirring pretty against your head. You sit, older now, yet comfortable, in the garden of our youth, the melody of rain and sunsets, washing through the months and years and decades between each change. A surreptitious serenade of moments stolen from the messy tangle of childhood. Let me become formless again. Return to my first date, where I was careless of the world around me and careful only of the bees and delicate flowers that bloomed among the wild grass behind my parents' home.